35年前，英国戴安娜王妃随查尔斯王子到港访问，这位举世瞩目的平民王妃抵港时受到了香港市民的热情欢迎，大家簇拥在道路两侧，期望与戴安娜王妃握手，王妃也亲切地回应，给香港市民留下了深刻印象。这是戴安娜王妃首次访港，两人在6天6夜的时间里共出席了20多项社会活动。35年后的今天，戴安娜王妃当年访港时身穿的 Catherine Walker 两件式套装裙又一次来到了香港，与戴安娜王妃申请的其他衣物一起与公众见面。
咁我哋呢個展覽咧，展出咗戴安娜王妃嘅一啲衫啦、裙啦，有晚裝、有日裝啦，同埋有啲手袋啊、鞋啊，同埋啲帽，咁都係佢當年用過嘅物品嚟嘅。咁希望對於觀眾嚟講，可以就住呢個機會可以對戴安娜王妃有個回憶同埋致敬。
The item that's most interesting to Hong Kong is the two-piece suit designed by Catherine Walker, that yellow jacket with navy trim and the navy skirt, because that's what Diana wore when she came here to Hong Kong in 1989. And she was so loved and so welcomed by the people back then. And we also have a clutch, a lavender clutch bag that she carried with her when she got off the plane in November 1989. So that's very special. But again,Each piece is amazing. People will relate to it. Photographs of Diana wearing them. It'll be happy memories for them of a time before we lost Diana in 1997.
1997年，因为突发车祸，年仅36岁的戴安娜王妃意外离世。虽然生命短暂，但她却为后世带来了深远的影响。她投身于各种慈善活动，涵盖了儿童保健、艾滋病研究、癌症患者支持等多个领域。第一次访港时，戴安娜王妃就曾莅临位于湾仔的红十字港岛总部，为该总部揭幕。据悉，今次展览将持续至29号，藏品中还包括了戴安娜王妃生前曝光率最高的晚礼服。这批珍贵物品将于今年6月在合理货拍卖行 Julian's Auctions 在爱尔兰举办的优雅经典戴安娜王妃及皇室收藏中进行独家拍卖。